Hi, it's Ramoni. This is the second video that will show the steps to get the short drawing of tendon X and tendon Y, starting with exported drawing from RAM concept. This is the exported drawing from RAM. With the points measured from soffit of slab and soffit of drop panel to the center of the duct. We will update it to be measured to the bottom of the duct. And for the point at the drop panel, we will update it to be measured from the soffit of the slab also. From soffit of drop panel to the center of the duct here, from soffit of a slab to the bottom of the duct. We will import the updated file into Rhino. This is the updated file, import to Rhino. We'll open Grasshopper. And import the shop drawing script. The script will generate the shop drawing for all the tendons. The script will use the point from the updated file and draw this point and this point and draw the parabola between them and get the chair heights at the specified stations. We will define if it is X direction and Y direction to determine the layers, the exported layers of the shop drawing and tendons and anchors, dead ends and live ends, big trino, export. this file after drawing the shape drawing for all the tendons, and the end dimension with the layers, profile X, profile Y will be determined later for all the tendons. The same will be done for tendon Y, updated points, will generate the shape drawing. Define the Y direction and the shear stations. Take Trino and export the file. This is exported with the layers, tendon Y, shape drawing, profile Y, dimensions, Y direction, next direction, dimension, specified layers, profile X, and the draw points from the propeller using the high and low points after finishing the shape drawing. I have to check these notes. That's it. Tendon X and tendon Y. Thanks.